What's up, guys? This is Point Man here to give you a commentary on the CCS tournament, Huntsman vs. USSR, 3v3 clan match. Hope you enjoy. So, here's my army. I play as Spain. I'm the only one during this match that play with a minor nation. I chose Spain for their cheap units. And here's the USSR clan, and here's their players and their nations. Here's Huntsman New Order. He plays as Britain. Here's Huntsman Nico, he plays as Prussia. And the settings for this match is medium funds and medium unit size. So here's Nico, he's going to push up very aggressively against his opponent. His opponent's going to sit there and just play stakes, take up the shots, because stakes absorb some of those shots. So it's a little strategy that you can do. Move up your rifles, play some stakes, and just wait for your opponent to move up so you can get not only the first shots, but some more damage. So here's his opponent. His opponent's going to place these old guard on the flank, so he's going to try and overwhelm this side of Nico's troops. And it's very obvious he can own this side of the flank with two old guard, so he's going to push up there aggressively soon enough. So it looks like Nico has the rifle superiority. I'm going to try and lend him support right here. In 3v3 matches, you have to stay very close to your allies. So here's my skirmishing with my opponent. He only brought three skirmishers, so I might as well just move up and just start the skirmishing that I know I can win. And he has no choice but to move up some line infantry to support his skirmishers. It looks like he's just going to try and help his ally against Nico, try and push him back. So as you can see by my formation, I'm going to use reserve tactics. I'm going to place my line infantry far enough at the very edge of their range to protect the riflemen. Looks like the French player is going to push against Nico even further. Try and push him back. So here's New Order's army. He's going to get some support from two of my lancers, and he's going to continue his skirmishing against his opponent. Here's my two lancers. I'm going to spare them against his opponent, since his opponent has three lancers. New Order does have cavalry, but they stand no chance against lancers. And lancers and medium funds are the best cav to bring, since they are pretty decently cheap. And one charge from them will deplete half of your cav. Looks like New Order's gonna send one cav unit to take out these rifles, just to make sure that he can win these rifle fights. Or spare some of his rifles in the infantry fights, the main infantry fights. But he wasted this cav unit. He should have just charged him and ran away soon after, but he was going to try and disorganize him. So that one cav unit of his is gone now. So it's a good thing I spared some of my cav. I only had three cav units, and I spared two for New Order for this little cav fight over here. See, he's easily getting killed in sustained melee by lancers, and that's because they were able to deal their charge bonus to these 15 Hussars and these King German Legion Legions. So they are utterly destroyed, so he's going to send a spare unit to save them, and I send two of my lancers to help him in this flank. My skirmishing with my opponent is going to continue, and I tried to push back one of the French player's flank just so he wouldn't continue his assault against Nico, because Nico needs time to prepare against that old guard on his flank, and I spare one of my line infantry units for him, just in case his opponent wanted to do a lancer charge, so you need some support from behind against these lancers. It's too bad I didn't have any spare units on this side of the field to protect against this cav charge against my guy here, because he's going to try and help his ally against Nico. So I'm going to try and turn back my guy's flank right here. I'm going to combine my firepower on one of his units. And it doesn't look like he's going to push down the center. He's just taking some free shots. And I have a spare line infantry unit helping the New Order over here, trying to turn back the Prussian player's flank. So nothing but skirmishing going on between me and my opponent. And it looks like the French player of the USSR clan is pushing back Nico. So I need to quickly beat my guy to lend him more support. So I'm overwhelming one of my opponent's flanks right here. He's four units against one, so I'm gonna win that. and he's taking some free shots by my skirmishers down the center. And I'm worried about all these cav units behind his forces. It looks like he's going to do a little cav rush later on. So I beat that unit, so I'm going to push up even further, try and overwhelm his flank. Looks like Nico was nice enough to spare one of his lancers for me, try and beat back one of my guys' units on my flank. And that freed up two of my line infantry units for me to help him out against the French player, pushing him back. And here's one of my line infantry units attacking one of the Prussian player's line infantry units. And after I beat that unit, I can go on to help New Order against his guy. It looks like my allies are being pushed back, and it looks like they're losing. See, New Order's being partially surrounded. And it looks like Nico is being pushed back by the French player's Old Guard, and you can tell he can lose that fight easily, because Old Guard are the dominators of any match, really. So I sent in my light infantry right here to disorganize his troops, and I gave my line infantry time to fire at him, counterfire. So I was able to kill the Prussian player's line infantry unit, so now I have a spare fusilier to help New Order. So that's going to help him, and he's going to send one of his light infantry units to try and disorganize the firing ability of the foot guard unit of the Prussian player that's attacking him. So that gives me time to send my line infantry unit to help him. And here's my two spare line infantry units on this flank. It helped Nico push back his guy, try and make him form a new front. And I'm just going to continue my pushing against the French player. I'm not going to attack directly in front. I'm going to keep on moving my infantry on the flank. Here's my constant skirmishing against my opponent. So here's my line infantry unit helping New Order. I'm going to take some free shots against that foot guard unit. So they're just taking some free shots as they're disorganized, and it looks like New Order is going to send his general's bodyguard to attack some spare line infantry. No, I think those are skirmishers. So my opponent's going to start pushing up down the center. I guess he figured, alright, I'm taking some free shots, so let me just make the best use of my troops and just move up. Looks like he's going to... Yeah, he's just going to move up on this flank just to get easily shot by my troops. So as I said earlier, I'm just going to move my infantry on the flank of this French player, just so he can form a new front against me and Nico. Spread out his forces thinly so they'll get easily destroyed. And this is just one of his Swiss infantry, so this isn't a guard type unit that can push back my forces. So I have the confidence that I'll be able to help Nico in turning back this French player's flank. And Nico's just gonna do an all-out lancer charge against this guy's forces, just to finish him off quickly. It looks like I'm gonna start to lose down my center because he sent his general's bodyguard to disorganize my troops, and I can't form into a square with my riflemen or nothing. So he's gonna easily beat me, and this is what's left of his center rush. So I'm gonna take all the units I had left from protecting my allies' flanks and send all of my units that are left against my opponent, just so I can prove that I can finish him off. So one of his units started its route as I sent my infantry unit into melee, and I was able to shoot one of his units on the flank, and they started to route. And here's a little bunzai charge against his last unit down the center. He has more units on the flank though. And I'm supporting these units in melee from behind. So I still have 4 infantry units left compared to my opponent's 3. He has 2 depleted units of rifles and 1 depleted unit of general staff. So I'm just going to melee his troops, just like he's going to try and melee mine as well. Looks like he's going to beat one of my infantry units since they are depleted. So he's going to try and gang one of my infantry units, but I have no doubt I can win this fight. Here's my allies' units that are left. New Order's troops. Here's Nico's troops that are left. So it looks like I'm going to be able to finish off my opponent's rifles now for a little... last little rush that's going to cause him to waver and rout. Ooh, got run over. So So I have 3 of my infantry units left, and I'm able to make my opponent's general staff rout. So I was able to hold off my opponent and help my allies all at once, and that is the true example of Huntsman teamwork. Good game to our opponents, and good game to my allies.